Okay, so this nigga almost got me fucked up with the Germans. Looks like I'm gonna have to do something about that. Cost my ass a lot of fucking money too. But I don't care about that. What I do care about is this motherfucking taking care of the job right. He could have used that shit for the right purposes. But he decided to try to get me fucked up. And looks like I got a train to catch. So this nigga tried to get me fucked up. Train's right here. Okay, let's go. Yo, Andre. Yo. Is that you? Hold up.
Yep. Yeah, I've had a weird week. Dude, I've had a weird week.
What do you mean?
Actually, technically RP-wise, it's been a month. Well, I was taken by the Germans for about a month, almost starved to death.
And you're still alive all through that?
Yeah.
They let you
Luckily,
free?
fuck. Yeah, Bunker got me out of there.
Why? Wait, hold up. You didn't tell him anything, did you?
No.
You sure?
Dude, how could I? I was starved to death. Like, didn't get any water, I didn't get any food. How was I supposed to speak?
Okay, hold up. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're meeting me. Go take you over by the train and get the fuck out of this part of the city, man. This is a real fucked up part of the being, man.
The only cover I could find, every other place is shut down, they all left.
I managed to go talk with the Germans and it looks like they let you go and made you on a path. If you do anything else, we could get fucked up. But here's the thing though. I don't really care if they got that many fucking guys, cause still, even then, fucking, they still could slip up, Doug. I think.
The reason they took me is because I've already done two surprise attacks on them and they both worked. Just that one didn't. If I didn't run out of ammo for. I got my guns back and everything, okay, right?
You got all of them? It's everything. Okay, we should be fine for right now.
Yeah, I didn't get my pistol back, but
we got something at least though.
Yeah, something better than a pistol, right?
But that was the silenced
yeah,
one though.
That was never, I thought it was the only reason they let me out most likely is because I'm 16. And it would look really bad they killed a 16-year-old, wouldn't it?
Well, I'm telling you what right now, listen. I don't think they would be that stupid enough to kill one of us, man. Especially you. Like, there's going to be those who aren't going to taste the death, man. Trust me, man. Niggas, you niggas are... You, some niggas are rowdy. Yo, hold up. I'm letting you know right now, you're actually going to get promoted for you doing all that hard work. I'm actually going to make you a associate now.
Okay.
Go change over your rank to associate and... Meet me back over here whenever you can.
Can you type that? Can you type that? Because that's, I know how to spell that.
There you go. Hey, do you need to know the ammo for the magazine? That's it. So you'll be able to go use your PPSH a little bit more about it than you could later, or well before actually, because now you actually know what ammo it is.
No, you didn't.
I call bullshit. Look in the top right fucking chat box. I call bullshit.
Net. Yeah, it is. It look. Oh god, I did look it up. Hey, look it up and let me see. And then not let me see, but tell me if I'm correct. It's.
Hold up, I'll give you. Give me one moment. Give me one moment. Yeah. Give me one moment. Give me one moment. Okay. So, Andre wanted me to look up. Nazi? I'm looking it up right now, it doesn't look like I found any. To be honest, because Google sometimes is a piece of shit, though. Maybe lying to you. I don't trust that shit. Yo, don't forget to add yourself on the doors when you come over here. Because you need to be able to get yourself in and out. No, what the fuck else is going on? Doesn't matter about your description, your character, what's not known about that. Yo, hold up. Give me one moment. I'm actually gonna go send over this other dude a message, see if he's able to join in. This guy, Victor.
Who? I don't want that jackass in my group, dude. I don't want him in here.
Dude, I'm pretty sure we'll be able
to
work on that.
He's just gonna make fun of my description every day.
Dude. It's just a fucking description, man. Come on now. But don't forget, you may need to have
exactly.
Description.
And if he does,
you may need to have.
If he does make fun of it, I'm gonna get him for fill RP because technically that wouldn't matter because he wouldn't see anything when you look at someone. He wouldn't see.
I get that. Hold up. Dude, just chill out, man. Hold up. I'm pretty sure inviting this dude in ain't gonna be a problem. Just fucking keep your cool, man. I mean, real talk. Yeah. You've been through a lot. I get, man. Just fucking that nigga ain't what the fuck you wanna deal with. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like he ain't our problem, man. That's it.
Says this action isn't allowed, so obviously I can't, but I think I'd already, wait one sec. I can already do it, that's why. Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever, it's the same thing, isn't it? Pretty sure it is.
I kinda think so, to be honest.
Did a full day of learning. I don't want to learn anymore.
These dudes. This is funny as fuck, though. This shit.
There's a fucking TN Nazi. Pretty sure there is. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna say German. Fixed everything.
Hold up, wait, give me one moment. I think this dude actually said he's gonna join. Wait a minute.
Soviet AFK, just wondering.
Probably. I haven't seen him anywhere around the map.
I think he's inside the German place. And he's a Soviet dude. He's in a Soviet recruit. Tell him to make a citizen character. If you haven't. Probably he's gonna get TP'd. Oh my fuck, oh my god, oh my god, oh god.
I got it all sort of for him. You know? You won't never know what I bought her for. Dude, just make your fucking character. Dude.
Are you AFK?
I'm talking with this nigga, man.
Okay.
Oh, that.
And what are you saying?
I'm just telling him the ranks and what he basically has to do to get in at the moment.
Can you tell him to shut the fuck up about the English class? Obviously, when I wrote the OC line, he stopped.
Yo, hold up.
It works every time.
I think he was, saying something that was kind of contradicting what you said. I think you might have been a little bit wrong about that, to be honest, because I think you were the one that was spamming the chat, not him.
No, dude. It's not that he was spamming chat, I never said that. It was harassing me was the thing that's breaking the rule.
How is he harassing you?
Oh, I don't know, but every time I fix it in my description, you'll say, like, fix it until I do, and he'll make fun of it right after he says that. That's kind of harassing. Or shall I say annoying? And when I ask him to stop, he'll keep on going. If I was a staffer by now, I would have kicked him by now. I wouldn't have banned him. I would not have banned him. I would have kicked him by now.
Hold up, wait, give me a moment, I'm gonna go see if I can go look for this dude. Go put your piece away, man. Come on now. Put your piece away.
Okay, if he starts saying anything about my description, I'm gonna confront him for filler.
Nigga, chill. I got this. I got you.
That or I'll shoot him if he says, well, I was talking out of character. How do you get your car, O'Sealy?
I got my car by an admin. He gave it to me, but it ain't really permanent.
Oh, yeah. No, that's too bad. They should have it for, like, citizens, like, in their inventory, where they can spawn.
Oh, shit, the storm's up. Yeah, we gotta wait for one moment.
I hate those storms. They last way too long, don't you think?
I don't really think so. I think it's pretty accurate for the time that we're playing in right now at the moment.
So. Do you think I should apply for a Game Master, those people that run events?
Game Master, actually, might as well. Actually, I was thinking about doing something, because
there's this thing that I do. I actually started that whole talking thing that Kruger did, you know?
Hold up, wait. Give me one moment.
I recommended him to do that.
Wait, I think I know what you were talking about on DOS Internet Reich. They got a server. No, wait, hold up. No, that's Game Tracker. My bad. The fuck.
No, I was talking about Heinrich, but okay. But there's this thing that I would do. So I would do what's called RP pause, and I'd say, so you notice this, because when I was in there, this is what I did. Okay, so. The funker walked in, right? And, like, walked in front of the cell, and I did... Normally I would say it if I was a Game Master, because I'd be, like, flying and invisible, you know? But... I did this.
Take... your... time. Hold up. I'll go see if the spawn's cleared up. Yeah, it's gone now, yo. You still AFK? Oh, fuck it. Get this dude. Yo! Hey! Yo! Come on, man. We need to go pick up this guy, Sal.
So basically, it says you notice that this guy, when you walk into the cell, you notice the guy that's laying down as I dropped his ID, you know, like wallet. And it shows his age is 16. So basically, I would make him feel a bit bad because like he's basically witnessing what could be like the 16-year-old's last hours, you know, like last minutes. And he basically gave me food, gave me water, and then snuck me out.
Yo, that's gotta be some fucking pretty deep shit going through that. But don't forget that you basically fucking did that to yourself, man. I didn't tell you to do that shit.
Dude, I was on my way here when they grabbed me.
Yeah, but here's the thing. I didn't tell you to go out there and do that shit. You did that, dog. That was yours.
Yeah, well, it worked.
They wanted the tank back. I had to give them the tank back.
No, this was before that. I drove the tank over there. So technically it was right after that.
Oh, so
I drove the tank over to there. And what happened was it broke down, you know? So, yeah, and I got out and I pulled my pistol out. Not my gun, so RPD took my gun and all that. And, I pretty much dropped my weapon and surrendered. They never did an investigation, they just basically started from the tank, okay?
Wait a minute. Hold up. Is that him? I think I see him. Okay, hold up. Yo. Hey, state your name. Oh, wait, hold up.
Names.
We're gonna need to go.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Fuck, I was gonna
What's
say.
Going on?
Oh, sorry about that. Well, hold up. Just state your name, it's cool. We'll wait for the next one to catch up over here.
My name's Sal Corleone.
Okay, well, hold up. How well are you experienced at doing stuff? Like, what's your best thing you're suited with? Like, how well do you know about certain stuff?
I spent a lot of time working with pistols and a bit of time working with lockpicking and a few other things.
Hold up. Yo, let's get on the train. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I think I might be able to sort that out for you. Hold up. Wait a minute.
You might not want to stay so close to the front because, yeah, O'Sealy, I was up, I got stuck and it stopped and I went flying.
yeah, I know, it's cool. Because
that was hilarious. I was laughing like so hard at that.
I don't think we need to at the moment. Okay, well, hold up. Yeah, that's why I said that. We don't need to. Go give it a moment. That's it.
Got this.
Got it all sort of warm. Yo, let's get out. Okay, hold up. Door's over in the back right. I really need to be careful.
The train goes right to this house. That's so cool. Very useful. Those trains are just glitchy, I'll tell you that.
Hold up, but where's Sal?
Okay,
hold up. Sal's already here. Wait a minute. Hey, let's get inside.
He's right here.
Yo, hold up. Hey, Sal. I got this Luger you may need.
Unfortunately, I lost my weapons. The Germans took them.
Right now, actually, this is what you're going to get for right now because you're starting off. I ain't going to give you nothing too big at the moment because you're going to need to get something to get the job done with. But you don't really need a big firearm unless you come across a big amount of guys.
Yeah, the reason I have one is because I, as soon as I got this, I actually did two surprise attacks on the Germans with the Russians, and they both worked. Third one, I went by myself, and it didn't work so well. I got taken as prisoner for a week. RP for like a month. So, basically almost got starved to death. You don't want to get imprisoned by them. That's for sure. This is when all silent. Yeah, alright.
Sorry I had to do this, man. You were like a brother to me. That guy died, man. Fuck. That nigga's fucking bullshit. I had to do it, man. That nigga kept fucking around with the Germans. Okay, hold up. It looks like you're gonna have to be in my next in line for associate. Because that other nigga got clapped. Man, that fucking sucks. Yo, change your rank over, man. You're gonna actually be my next associate. Fuck. Hold on. Yeah, I got you this sniper rifle you may need. Where the fuck did it go? Hold up, let's check outside for one moment. That's some bullshit, man. Don't tell me they fucking disappeared. That's gonna be fucking bullshit. That's a lot of shit, though. I still got my MP40, though. Hold up, actually, I'll go wait for a storm to clear up. Wait, is there a storm? Oh, no, there isn't. Now let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Should I take this rifle?
Yeah, take the rifle. Wait, you already got it?
Yeah, I
have. Yo, that dude's gonna come back, I bet you. Keep an eye out. Hold up, get your gun ready. No, get your Luger. Get your Luger. It's gonna be quick. You need to be quick. Get this dude. Fuck this nigga, man. Yo, hold up. Yo, get your Luger out, man. You're gonna need something quick. Sorry about that. Don't forget to unequip your Mosin. Don't forget to unequip your Mosin. No, I mean like unequip it in your inventory. In your inventory. Hit F1. You may want to back up because don't forget there's a door here too. I need to relock this garage. Make sure nobody knows where the fuck we're at right now at the moment. Yeah, let's go look for this dude. We'll finish him off. I'm pretty sure he's over in the town. Watch out. Remember, the train can kill you too.
He's probably gonna be coming over on the next train, so we gotta be careful.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, that should be fine. But you got my Mosin though, so pretty sure we'll be set on that moment. Still got like 490 Reichmark, but right now, well, it looks like we're pretty well equipped. But don't forget, like, put your piece away normally. Put your piece away normally, because niggas out here are gonna be looking for some shit. Especially, like, on equipment, like, both of your guns, too. Because I don't wanna get caught by the Germans. Because they don't like guns. They don't like guns. No, I mean, like, unequipped both of them in your inventory, and the pistol, too. You gotta unequip the pistol. Because you don't want to have other people notice where you're at. And don't forget, if you unequip it and re-equip your weapon over and over again, you can basically get ammo for it. The tip. And also, you can use mob radio, which we'll get into that later on, but first we gotta take care of this guy. Wait a minute, where's he at? Get your piece out. Bet he's gonna be nearby. Yo, he's right there, yo. He's right there. Classic. Two man space to east. Oh shit, he got my guy. Kill my homie, motherfucker. Dude, I didn't want to do this, man. I didn't want to do this. You tried to fucking betray me. You didn't do that without my say-so. Hey, yo, come on, man. Let's go catch this train. Let's get the fuck out of here. I got him already. See if we can go pick his ass off with the sniper. No. Hold up. No. Wait. Get his ass, Dark. Wait a minute. No, we should be fine.
Getting closer.
Nah, there's no way he's gonna catch up to us, man. Fuck that. Yeah, let's get out of here. Remember to put your piece away, unequip it too, so you don't, it doesn't show up. Okay, hold up. Yo, let's go. Come on. Okay. Hey, yo, hold up. One moment. Oh, shit. Yeah, it looks like you did pretty well, man. I'm telling you what right now. It looks like you earned your rank. And just make sure that you don't do anything without Don's permission, obviously. Just make sure. Keep your shit straight. Don't shoot at anybody you're not supposed to, unless you get shot at. If somebody shoots at you, that's a different story. And later on, I will be providing you with different, more weapons of different kinds. But
yeah.
As for right now, we're gonna have to be sticking with what you got right now at the moment. I already added you with the doors. Hit F2 so you can get back in and out. your guest now. No, actually, after this, you're gonna be part of the family, which is basically the soldier rank. Anybody that is a soldier is a part of the family forever. So, anything else? But here's the thing, though. On this character, you cannot join in any other families, like, permanently. Like, this is a permanent character, like, if you join in any other families, you will get shot. So, you can't do that. Unless you make another character. But for that character, you gotta make sure that's strictly Corleone. So, got a lot of strict shit. So, don't forget to use mob radio whenever you can. Like, go over to OOC for one moment. You know how to use out of character? Type in OOC and just basically type out this. I'll type it in for a moment for an example. No. MR. Sale. This is the Don port. Okay, hold up. So I'm letting you know right now, wherever you can, or whenever you can actually contact us on the radio, and we'll be able to do all kinds of shit like this, man. Because before, I'm telling you what right now, I wasn't able to have this much stuff going on. But I'm telling you what right now, I'm not a shitty Don. I'm actually able to get what the fuck I'm saying on point, and I get what I'm saying done at the appropriate time and when I need it, like when I'm needed. By other people, because I gotta make sure that I supply other people with what they really, really need. Because I can't be fronting, man. Of course, boss. Well, that's the mostly something for underboss. Don't forget, I'm not a boss. I'm a Don. So you're talking about like an underboss rank or something. But just keep that in mind that if you add in more stuff later on, you can add in more stuff on your description, because obviously I got a shit ton of stuff on my description, because I've been on for quite a while on a shit ton of servers, so I got a lot of time in just basically working up my rank, so I basically earned everything I got legitimately, so I didn't cheat to get to where I'm at. All of this that I got, and this is the way it's supposed to be done, legitimate. Also, hold up, the Luger, actually, I think it's a 9mm gun, I think. Put in the ammo capacity, so you'll be able to keep track of what's going on. Because I also got that laid out on my, my character. I put on my ammo and everything. Yeah. Yeah, it's a 9mm caliber. I just like to double check on shit. I will either be a lone army joining the Germans or joining the Russians. Either way, Rothschild, you will never get another battle tactic master like me. Remember those surprise attacks out. Smash at the radio.
Dude, this nigga is bugging. This nigga is bugging, yo.
Yo, he was yelling at me in OOC earlier.
Yeah, something that had to happen about that. I saw what you were talking about. That wasn't really legitimate. Don't worry about that. I got it all sorted.
What he's talking about. He says he's majoring in U.S. history. That's not even a major. History is. But U.S. Dude. History is not a major. You can specify in that when you go to college, and you can have that be your specialty in U.S. history, but you can't necessarily be a major in U.S. history, or have a major in U.S. history.
Man, and that shit, and the way you, and he put in Nazis? Why would he do that?
He said, I'm a Jew, and, yeah, it said, I'm a Jew, and I'm scared that the Nazis will send me to a Jewish camp.
And it's not even a Jewish camp. It's not even a Jewish camp. It's a concentration camp. Yeah. These niggas are wildin'. Well, it's one of those two. It's definitely a concentration camp. I know that for a fact. It's definitely that. Because that shit I know actually happens.
There's internment camps and there's concentration camps. Concentration camps were usually the camps that were known as death camps, whereas internment camps were usually more for prisoners of war, but sometimes they would send Jews there, and it was more of just work.
Holy shit. So one day just traded one to just work your ass off, and another one's just straight up dead.
Well, death and working.
Well, what they're trying to do is, like, an eventual death. But what they're doing in the other camp is they're gonna straight off kill you. Instantly. So, they got a lot of different tactics of what they like to use in the German army. And I basically was, undercover for them, actually, but I'm out of that shit now. I don't really even want to do that, because I feel like those motherfuckers are lying. Like a motherfucker, yo. Real talk. And in this family, guess what? You won't need to worry about those motherfuckers ever. Ever, man.
Yeah.
We'll talk. But here's the thing, though. If anything else happens, this is going to be our main base of operations. We're going to be expanding soon. This entire area between here and the bridge, we own that all entire territory. This used to be Weber's territory, and now it's ours. So we got a lot of different shit going on here now. So we're updating this shit, but here's the thing though. I'm probably gonna be standing here for quite a bit of moment, try to get my Reich marks in, because I need to be able to buy each other guns and shit. If something goes down, because we need to be set.
Okay.
So I'm gonna need to make sure you keep your eyes on the compound, make sure defending and whatnot, because you can get in and out. Make sure that this door behind you, this is gonna be our main door to get out, the back door. If anything else happens, you can get in and out. Like, see if you can hit F2 to get inside and out. Hit F2. Over here. No, over here. No. Unown this door, though. Unown this door. You don't need to own this door. The only door you need to own is the front one. No. Actually, hold up. Wait a minute. Sorry.
You said they added me to this door.
Well, I already added you already to that one. Okay, that. Wait a minute. I think that one's already locked. Never mind. You don't need to get yourself on this one, because that one's already locked already. So, okay, next.
Yeah, I have it already.
Okay, hold up. That storm's probably up already at the moment. So I'm gonna need you to stay inside here for the moment, because that wind can kill you if you're out there for too long. So I wouldn't really be advising you to go out there. I mean, real talk.
Hold up.
Also, but don't forget though that we're gonna be getting you a lot more better weaponry later on though. I'm gonna be staying over here for a little bit of a while. Keep an eye on things. Take care of yourself, man.
I'll be back on in like 10 minutes.
Do what you gotta do. Okay, so this is the part 2. Oh, shit. After I got that motherfucker.
Thank you.
Okay, now I'm here.
Yo, sup?
Oh, well, hold up, dude, and you're here? Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. That other dude, Andre, he was another guy that joined in to the family. Before, I actually promoted him over to associate, but the reason why he got kicked out was because he decided to start fucking with the Germans without my approval. And he basically needed to get taken care of. You still got your guns on you and stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Go make sure you keep your shit tight for right now at the moment. Wait, hold up. You got a pistol or anything else? We gotta make sure that this scares anybody else that's around here. Because we gotta make sure that we're the people that are keeping the shit in check right now at the moment. Because this is basically our turf.
You know what this cooking stuff is?
Hold up.
This is all cooking stuff.
Wait, hold up, what the fuck is this?
Go on F1, it's under business, cooking.
Yeah, but what is this stuff? What are you
cooking? I'm trying to figure out what I do with it.
Alright, well hold up, don't use that shit for the wrong purposes, hold up, we're gonna need to go make sure we find Andre. Got your guns already set, just leave that stuff over here, we're gonna need to go find Andre. Get your shit set. My ammo set. I'm gonna put this shit away before we go out here.
Just say like I have Andre.
I have a Corey Leon. He's close to death. I need help. He's not part of the family anymore.
He's close to death.
Then kill him.
No, I'm gonna kill him. He still needs help.
I don't trust that shit. Fuck that, man. I don't trust that shit. I really don't. Thank you.
Yeah, wait. I'm gonna unlock it. Alright.
I know.
Open the door. Right here.
And Ray, get back up. Okay.
I'm gonna run back in here. Close this. I'm gonna get in here.
Wait a minute.
Okay, Andre. Come back. Here we
go. Better lock this back shit. Yo, lock this back door. Oh no, I'm gonna lock it. Actually, you keep your gun up.
Please, he needs help. He's nearly dead.
I don't help
don't
people,
care
man.
About him.
You're cool. You're cool.
What'd you say?
You're cool.
I'm cool, huh? You know, what happened between all of you that made him, made you want to kill him and all that kind of stuff?
He's decided to go fuck around with the Germans without us, or without my permission, actually. I'm considered to be the Don.
No, he didn't do that. See, earlier he was captured, so he would just return back there.
Yeah, but don't.
Back in the cell.
Really?
Yeah, that's all he did. He just went, returned back there to get back in the cell. That's all he did.
Well, I'm telling you what, right now, that dude went over and organized a attack with the Soviets without my permission.
He didn't, because there was never an attack with the Soviets.
Well, I'm telling you what, right now, that. That's what the fuck he said, but don't forget, he did that without my permission. Wasn't even supposed to be out there anyway.
He was about to die. You know, because sometimes preserving life is better than taking it away.
Well, I don't think what he did was cool. I could have fucking let his ass go, but here's the thing, though. I don't think that what he did was right, man, at all, man. That dude shouldn't have did that. And not only that, I didn't really even want to do that, to be honest.
Get rid of this stuff now.
I wasn't the person that put this in the the fuck. Yeah, you're cool. You may want to stay in here because the storm fell out, unless you want to get yourself killed.
Yeah, you can stay in here.
There was never an attack with the Soviets in here, so.
Well, my bad for the inconvenience. But here's the thing, though. Something must have happened because I not only that, through that entire thing, I actually stole one of the German tanks that was there and your base.
Oh, well, then I guess you're the one who killed me and took the German tank. And just to let you know, there's a rule on the server that you have to be qualified in order to do the tank. Like, say, you have to be a Russian tank. Russian tanker to be used Russian tanks, and you have to be a German tanker to use German tanks. You can't use the enemy's tanks because you don't know how to speak the language or read it. So, except for me, I know how to speak German, but that's best to communicate. So.
That's because you're actually in the division.
No, I'm a German tanker.
Oh, never mind that then.
I'm a German tanker that was awarded the.
Shit. That must be a lot of stress.
Oh, let me tell you, it is. That's how I become an Oberer Freighter. Got the Injured Medal and also got the second class Iron Star.
Seems like what you're saying is legitimate.
Of course it is. Well, when I make something like that. since he got out of the... Okay, so his tank was set afire, right? His entire crew was dead, so he got out, and then all of a sudden a shell just came and obliterated him right after he, right after he destroyed the T-15 in front of me. Like, he got out, and all of a sudden a shell just came and obliterated his body. And then a shell came and hit my tank, killed my entire crew. I got out right before it was in the car, and the ammunition load was ignited. And,
Dude, can you turn off whatever the fuck that is in your background, man? Holy shit.
It is my cousin playing Black Ops 2 on my PS3.
Okay, well, all that, can you find a way to get that sound away from your microphone, please? Because that shit is fucking your shit up, Doug. We'll talk. But here's the thing, though.
How's that?
Because it kind of was there for a moment.
But yeah, like, he just killed the T-15. Well, he destroyed the T-15,000 in front of me just right as he was shot by another T-15. His tank was set afire. He got out. And then all of a sudden, shell came and obliterated him. And then a shell came and hit my tank, destroyed... killed my entire crew and destroyed my tank because it was set afire, and so I got out just in the time, got about 50 feet away, and then all of a sudden I heard a huge, enormous explosion because my ammunition was ignited by the flames. So I was the only one to survive that attack.
And you had no way to shoot at anybody?
No, because, well, no, all I had was, all I have is the C-96, the Monster C-96. That's the only thing I have, and that does nothing to a tank.
Holy shit. That's gotta be some fucking crazy ass shit, man. Well, here... That's mainly why, That's probably why, most of the thing is, I'm not really experienced with that kind of stuff. I'm mostly on here to be medics, man. I'm not really experienced with that shit. But here's the thing, though. I actually had the chance to use one of them, so I may be able to get myself into the fucking, what was it, the Soviet tanker division, if they're still trying out for that shit.
I'm not sure if they are, but if you try and get into the German tanker division, it's a no-go because I took the last spot in it.
That for sure I can't get in.
By the way, out of character for the Russian one, I'm pretty sure there's only two people in it, me and Borealis.
Actually, isn't Borealis the main guy heading it, I think?
Nah.
At the moment?
He's a robot. He's a body. I'm technically the main guy heading it as Nikolai Eagle.
Alright. Well, actually...
I need to go bury
you. Yeah, I got you. Hold up. Wait, I don't got the door well in my bed. I can't do that.
Nah, I can't do it. Alright, come on. I found something new. I want to show you.
Let's get out of here. What's going on? Alright, yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, I agree. Don Jason Corleone, yeah. That dude may come back over here looking for us, so be on the lookout, yeah.
Good. Alright, buy these two doors real quick.
These don't, or actually, you sure you want me to do this?
Yeah, hold up.
I need to make sure I save up my stuff. Actually, you know, hold up.
There you go, take that. Take the. Just cover the cost.
Hey, thank you. No problem. I gotta make sure that I save up my, most of my stuff so I can get other recruits and guns, man. Real talk. Hold on.
I have pistols and a rifle for the recruits. Wait, lock these two front doors. Come here.
I don't think you can lock them.
I'll show you.
You can't lock them. I think that's bullshit.
You
sure about that? Doesn't look like it.
Just come to the back door then. Okay, buy this and then lock it. Buy that and lock it.
Alright, I got it.
it's not. I'm gonna say. That doesn't work.
This one locked.
Breaches, they don't work, I guess.
That's bullshit, though, man. I call bullshit on that. Shit away for right now at the moment. The great thing about the MP40 or the well thing, actually, that's what I say, well thing, is you don't need to take it out, or you don't need to take it out of the inventory or unequip it to get rid of it completely. You just put it away in your hands and then boom, it won't even show up. I'm gonna keep your shit straight. Don't want to show anything. It should be cool. Guten Tag. Also, not only that, we actually got another new member in here now. This guy's name is Sal Corleone. He's a he was an enforcer, actually. He's now an associate because he helped me out with the hit on Andre. So he's gonna get himself I bet you into soldier pretty soon. I gotta see what the fuck else he does though. Guy's name is RCN Draxel 42. The guy seems like he proved himself pretty well. Guy seemed like he proved himself pretty well, yo.
That's pretty good.
Oh yo, hold up. Actually, Juden, I'm actually gonna let you get the chance to get yourself promoted over to Capo.
Alright, what am I gonna do?
Actually, right now I'm gonna let you know about what's going on with Andre. Basically, he tried to get me into some deep shit with the Germans, and I basically had to go talk it out with them, and I got him basically into one of their tanks and stole it off their base because Andre told me some fucking bad information, and basically it almost costed me some really tough shit. So you really gotta be keeping an eye out for that. Well, basically this dude just got me over on a tippet, and he basically got himself involved in a war with the Soviets, and he didn't even talk with me before doing so. So that could be a problem.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna talk to that guy outside and see if I can get a new
seat. Yeah, I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. Cause, yeah, you're promoted, so you're actually gonna need to make sure you get your description changed too.
He's not outside. Never mind. I'll ask him.
Oh, wait. Andre is?
What is it? Capo?
Yeah, Capo is, another rank, actually. It's the rank past. Soldier and producer. Then you got underboss after that.
Why do you spell capo? Is it like CAPO? That it?
Yep. It ain't even that hard. It's basically it's the shortest rank there is. Or the shortest rank name. It should be pretty simple. You got it. Okay, nice. Yeah, let's keep a lookout because these dudes could be nearby. Well, hold up, who's the admin on here at the moment? Oh, George?
Thank you.
Fuck your bandana, we ain't seen the colors. Got my girlfriend, go pack your luggage. I like storms, why you only doing covers? Go suck your mothers. I'ma go and take your little dream and then I kill it. Moving on a service in a minute. Going on, it's finished. To talk to my homeboy, Troy, and tell him bill it. Set at the moment. Going on the finish, yeah. Go talk to my homeboy Troy and tell him Billy, yeah.
Say your name to that. Oh no. Oh. Here, I'll fix that real quick. Whoa. Let me set them up.
So nice. He means it sarcastic.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, wait, this is the wrong model.
See, this is why he has not being so big.
Try that one. I think it's that one. Yeah, it's definitely that one. Because that one, yep.
Just pump.
How do I have 5 minutes? Hold up. That should be good. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, I can mess with your tie too. Do you got polka dot ties? Hold on. That's amazing. I'm gonna stop messing with you.
With my name, does the quotation still not work around Bear Jew?
Because
it didn't work for that.
This dude's a funker.
Nah, the quotations don't work, but it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Nah, I'm cool, man. You don't need to change mine.
Give me like 20 minutes to read your description.
Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah, I know. I got a fucking huge ass description. This shit took me a long time to make. Real talk.
Man, let me carve on you real quick. Hold on. Yeah, I'm good with you. You like to go to my Uber friend now.
I'm just putting in the names right now at the moment, cause niggas on here want to do dumb shit, but now I got the message sent out, so people, I bet you're gonna start getting to notice that pretty soon. Yup, that nigga changed his name too. His name is now Jimmy Enoch. Yeah, I got that, dude. It ain't gonna be no problem. That dude shouldn't have did that, though, man. That's how it's gonna be now, though.
Is it your new character, technically?
Well...
Cause, you know, you assassinated him, he's dead?
Yeah,
PK'd right now?
Yeah, he has actually make another character, because, he's now out of the family, so he ain't technically in. Well, he can make his own family. I ain't saying he can't make his own family, but he can't do anything like that. To our family. You can't join in our family.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go eat real quick.
Hey, Jimmy. I'm not saying you can't make your own character. Your own
Say it to my face, the other tweet. Don't think you're about to put me on the real list, that's some other shit. Nope.
Mm-hmm.